Here it is, Hoagie Carmichael's Stardust. Those that were born before 1955, you may have seen a pop star with a trumpet in his hand. Anyone after that, you're ready to change your definition of what pop music is. Remember that one?
It's really exciting music, and this is a show that has such mass appeal and would be very much enjoyed by all different ages in the audience.
Thank you very much.